Somebody bored through it. Come here. I didn't mean to interrupt you if you're busy. Somebody bored through the sewer. Looks like Google Fiber or somebody. There's the conduit.
Oh, man.
So this is the actual pipe, and they bored right through it.
How far down is that?
I zeroed my camera right when I was into the line, so less than 3 feet. Have you noticed any construction work going on?
Yeah, there's some guys out here maybe 3-4 weeks ago.
Do you know who the company was by chance?
I don't. They're doing some gas work.
That's weird, because that's not gas, because usually the gas is yellow or typically all yellow nowadays. But they bored right through that, my friend. Yes, sir.
Yeah, that makes sense. They had a machine. It might have been something other than gas, but they had a machine down at that end.
Mm-hmm.
The pad, and on
yes,
the
sir.
Other end, they're doing something from that end. So.
Gotcha. Yep, they punched right through your sewer. Have you guys been here a while?
Just since November.
Just since November? Okay,
so,
fair enough.
And it's been completely fine up until, you know, so.
Gotcha.
That makes sense.
Well, that's why I'll get a mark on it. Was this Roto's mark? Do you know? Did they locate or did they even stick a camera in here, sir?
No.
When they were there or when you called them? I just thought
no.
It was weird. Because this is where they've been boring.
Yeah.
Those marks?
Yeah.
That's them tracking their bore head. So, yeah, they sure did, though, didn't they?
Tell him I want some compensation.
Of it. I've got it on video. And I'm going to send you a picture of it. I took it off my camera. So that way, but yeah, it's clear as day. They bored right through it. Yes, sir. So the conduit is running perpendicular through your sewer. Because the gentleman in the break place said everything's been hunky-dory until as of the late when they started having the problem. Well, that explains it. I was able to sink out 100 foot of cable and get it open, but it's not going to stay open for long, I'll tell you that, because all that paper, all that toilet paper, they went dead center through a 6-inch line. They did dead center of it. Yes, sir.
All right.
Yep, it was the cable company is who he said it was. Spectrum is who was out here. 1 inch deep, right there. And it's dead and run with their stupid dots, right where my intersect point's at. Couldn't have hit that dude in the perfect spot.
He's back there saying someone's not going to get any more contracting jobs in Spectrum.
Yeah, because a lot of it, brother, it's all subbed out, you know?
Well, that's why I didn't know who they were here with. Yeah, because it's not a Spectrum truck that comes. It's, yeah, whatever their company.
So he's like, well, looks like I'm going to have to get a hold of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to do it quickly, because they're going to have to saw that concrete up and everything.
Do you think they're going to have to take any of this out? Or do you think they'll be able to get around it for that replacement?
They won't have to do anything in here, I don't think.
Okay.
If they did a pretty clean break, it should. I think they'll be alright. I think the most they'll have to go is up towards the base of the building, but I don't think they're going to need to get near space.
Okay. So how did that affect the people next door?
Well, everybody in this strip ties. This is where the sewer would be.
Okay.
It just happens to leave out of your space.
Yeah. Okay.
And then you would technically be deemed the lowest. But yeah, they couldn't have hit that.
Figuring that out so quick.
Yeah.
Sucks that it's going to be a little more involved.
Yeah, they're just going to have to. I mean, they just punch right through the center of that sewer.
Yeah.
And it's just, in a lot of them, the last couple that I've had, there's no even wires or cables. They just pulled a blank conduit for, like, future stuff. And, yeah, but they got it for sure. Bigger than snot. So I would definitely, I know it's gross, and I'm going to have to tell her kind of the same thing. I would flush or put all the toilet paper. Yeah, you could turn that off now.